Hello guys, and welcome back to Ireland. We have about 50 years left of the campaign time, which might be 5 episodes, I don't know. We'll see how action-packed it is. It might be more, it might be fewer. It should be pretty action-packed. I mean, I'm currently going through a couple of wars, I think. That's why I'm recording. I remember this was last night I was playing, and I thought, hey, let's... Yeah, I mean, I'm at war. That happens. I got no manpower still, and... my money's going down a little bit. That'll change after the month, Dick. Look at my score. 9,508. I'm first in min, first in dip, second in mil. I am doing incredibly well. So, let's have a look at the wars coming on. I'm getting a bit more prestige again. I had to disinherit another heir, but then I got another one. And this guy might be worth keeping. I had the Caesar events. 6-4-5. But I do still want to get rid of the name MacMurra. I don't like it. Anyway, I don't know if you've seen my cancel yet. I have a bloody samurai involved and a woman. A samurai and a woman. What is this? What is this multicultural society we live in where women and samurai are in the Irish court? Anyway, we're besieging these guys again. Just, I want them for prestige. We'll see what we can do with them. What's this? National available pass? Abolition of slavery? What the fuck? You can piss right off. Anyway, we are in a war alongside my Malwan allies invading Bengal. And Tador over here. Which, you know, shouldn't be too hard. Just take over Tador there. And, of course, Zulu. The island of Zulu, which is rightfully mine. And I lost without noticing. So, sorry about that. Yeah, it just accidentally... I lost track of my Sulu. Okay, it would be good to get a Irish Raj before the end, or at least Bengal, because Malwa is my friend. We could take a bit of Bengal, I'm sure, if we got involved around there somewhere. Not this war, I think we're a bit fucked when it comes to this war. Occupied by Ming. Oh, they're under attack on two sides. Oh. At the very least, for the rest of this campaign, I want to complete taking over this island. Yes, I want to take over this here island. We might leave... is it Java, this one? Yeah, Java, might leave, I don't know. I want to try and take over the rest of this island, just to have a bit of Ireland around here. The Filipino Ireland. Islands of Ireland would be great. Ooh. A shame about Australia, we didn't quite get there. Hey, there's no music playing! The fuck? Whoa. There's Connaught. The fuck? What's your problem, dickhead? Ah, dickhead. What's your problem, dickhead? Let's knock him down a bit. Anything cheaper? You're 30. Do a couple of 30s. That shut him right up. Okay, yes, I'm trying to get these places called. Oh yeah, they're all at war with this guy. Did they just take it over? They did. There's Connaught has taken over this part. They took over Upper Louisiana and a bit of this Ozark thing. Whoa, did they take all this shit as well? Yeah, because we were only to about here. Fuck. They took all this shit. All this French area here, they just took. Where do you find that? It's probably on Unrest. It probably shows... Whoa, no way did they just take all that. Oh my fucking days. They just took all that shit. Oh boy, they are going to be strong. They're going to be they're trying to be the US. They're trying to be the bloody US. My Canadian nation can also take on these Louisianans. They will. They'll take over their rightful land over here, I'm sure. They'll do whatever happens. Whoa, what am I looking at? Oh, fuck abolishing slavery. And it's over there. The war with... Tadore, did we? So you're not going to give me my lands? Well, fuck you. Let's get this army together, the Filipino army. Oh, we'd be turning them Irish. We're slowly genociding the Filipinos. I hope you don't mind. Sulwazi here, we might genocide them. You have the Borneans and the other guys. We'll see who we can genocide. Oh, we have 100% of these other guys. Great. Let me just get involved here. I would like some prestige, and you can give it to me. Cheers, dude. 3,000 men died, so I can have some prestige. I do not mind terribly. We need a big war somewhere. Problem is, my armies are so scattered about, I couldn't do like a mainland Europe invasion. I just wouldn't have the resources in one particular area. I'm a global empire. Me and my Irish peoples. Okay, we have plenty of diplomacy points. Let's see who we could genocide. A few more Filipinos, don't mind if I do. We could get out of those Moluccans and the Sulawesi. Sulawesi. Okay, let's genocide the Sulawesi. Let's have a go at them, eh? Let's genocide these fuckers. It'll take a few years, but eventually we'll come back. We'll have a nice little Irish island. What about these Moluccans? Do we support these Moluccans as well? Let's see where they are. So the Sulawesi we just had a go at. We just had to go at the Sulawesi. These guys, so where are the Moluccans? Who are they? Is that all these twats around here? Yes, all these lot. So you could genocide them, make them Irish as well. Yeah, we're getting these guys. I don't see any problem with that. Just make it all Irish. There's nothing wrong with having Irish everywhere. Fucking Irish. We didn't get Australia. See, usually in our current time frame, Australia is like an Anglo nation. Now, obviously, we got New Zealand, or New Wessex, I think it's called. But we didn't get Australia, so we're going to have to genocide these people instead and take their land. So let's get rid of these Moluccans as well. Let's get all these guys. Let's have a bit of a genocide. Oh, we were only 4 points short of a full genocide in one click. Oh, well. Glorious, glorious genocide. It's what this game is all about. There we have this army all ready to go. How are my ships doing? I have plenty of money. I have manpower now. Woo! Ships. Yeah, we have plenty of room for more ships. We queued up you guys. How are we doing in this Moluccan trade node? This Malacca guy, we collect 34 ducats here, Chesapeake Bay 17, English Channel, probably a fair few more, 150 ducats from trade, I do not mind. Okay, let's up your number here a bit, get up to 150, 160, I'll make you, 180, fuck it. Get you up to 180, sure that won't take terribly long with all these ships, so you have 20 heavies to guard, you should be alright. That ain't all mess with ya. Yeah, a few places are gonna take a while to get ships done. Well, let's go down to the English Channel. How do we do here, mateys? Ahoy. We do very good, and we earn 61 ducats here. So it only makes sense to earn a bit more. Yeah, more money. Yeah. We do make a fair bit of money. We don't really need to pay our armies, which we will do for the duration of this here war. I want to see what happens to Bengalis. They deserve death. Well, not really, but I would just go that far. They've done nothing wrong to me, have they? It was always my aggression. It's like when people talk shit about Iran, like, Iran is aggressive, and then you have a look where the US military bases are, and they're dotted all around here, all around here, all around here. But no, Iran is the aggressor. Iran pursuing nukes is definitely an aggressive act. Oh, yes. Regimental cost. That would save me some money at the expense of a military point. Naval force image modifier for a diplo. Woo! Naval maintenance modifier. Minus 10% naval maintenance. Now I'll save 5 ducats. I'll give you the extra movement of sailors, but I don't really need so much. Whereas, ship one of. We'll take this. And we'll take this. excellence. You see how much money you make, saves me on this whole fleet maintenance. Ah, fair bit. But we best get building this whole navy. I'm trying to. Where's the Chesapeake Bay Navy? They need a bit more power. Yeah, you. 80's not enough, boy. Get up to 100. The Irish Navy will block out the sun, my friend. We will fuck your days up. These guys could use a few more as well. I could go back and save like 100 ducats if I redid those other ships. But fuck it. Who needs profits? Oh, did I finish taking over Madagascar? No. We caught it all though, and it has no shit going on. Also, sign a trading company. Yeah, dude. Zanzibar is a good node to own a trading company. Well, there's lots of shit goes there. So we should collect trade here with O'Mallory, it would seem. We transfer to the Cape of Good Hope. We're going to get a lot of trade power here, don't you worry. I'll create a whole new fleet. A whole new fleet. This is the trade. Oh, let us get more. I want this many template names. It's going to cost me 300 odd ducats, so we'll save if we'll get that here. In fact, let's make as much money as possible while we can make it. Give me that! Whoa! That money! We make that boom dollar. Boom, 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 boom dollar. Let's make that boom dollar. Can I? Of course I can. 900 days? Whoa, it's absurd. We'll start building them anyway. We could get some ships from elsewhere. Like over here, you guys aren't going to take as long. No, I'll leave you to it, but let's... No, not yet. What are you, 28 to 40? You'll eventually meet all your friends, I'm sure. There's going to be a navy somewhere we don't care about so much. What was you guys? So if we... If we went right... split in half... Get you guys back to doing your job, protecting trade in the Chesapeake Bay. Chesapeake Bay. We got the rest of you. We're going to send you straight down to protect trade in Zanzibar. Yes. Zanzibar, where we gain from there to there. Collects that. Change the profit. Excellent. So send them down to Zanzibar. And we'll slowly take over that sort of region as well, because money is important. Money must be looked after. Excellent. Could have called that a while ago. Oh, geez, they're going to have a lot of rebellion issues over in their land. Are you still at war, Canada? You look to be a bit bigger. Yeah, they took over all this shit. Oh, geez, they did so well. Let's have a look at unrest. Look at it! They took over all of that! And they took over all of that! My colony is getting so strong! All this money I make. Yeah, boy. All that from there. I want to keep building ships. We're going to put it down for a bit. Yeah, French Louisiana, they conquered New Spain a bit, but they lost the same amount of land, really, to me and my colonies. Flemish Brazil is still doing their thing. We need to have a go with this Rio de Plata guy. Need to get rid of them. Ming and the Papal State is apparently joined. Oh, of course, Portugal allied Ming, which is pretty shit. But we could get Flanders to join us. I'm sure they'll do their job. Yeah, those old Flanders. Definitely. Who's this? Ah, Portugal. Portugal, you sly fuckers. Going after here. You got Ming on your side. Oof, Ming is fighting Russia. Ming is fighting Russia. Over what? Who are you fighting? Mongolia, Tibet, Ming, and Champa. Very, very good. Maybe the Ming will get pissed off a bit and they'll they'll leave. Oh, yes, we wanted to get you even stronger, didn't we? Where did they go? You guys, yes, you deserve your extra load of ships. We'll get you up to 100. Because why the fuck not? Let's just keep building shit everywhere. We can build unlimited ships. It is pure profit for us. Absolutely. I want to see this navy up to 200. Where'd it go? Yeah, we can keep going. Let's keep going. Let's get these guys up to 200 in total, which should be 180 plus the 20 heavies. Another month tick, please. I'll find them later. Russia, national institutions. Oof. Doing that shit again, are they? Come on, guys, let's get it all going. This is the naval episode. Get that shit built. I don't need to pay for an army. The fuck are you talking about? It's good to see Sardinia so strong, though. I'm very happy with that. Have they taken over, like, Milan? Novara? They have? Where's their capital? Oh, what can I do? Never desired, same continent subjects isn't really necessary. Force march, don't really care for. Okay, we're taking this then, I guess. It's the only real option I have. Emperor. Yes, I'm an empire. That's a thing. Of China, Holy Roman Empire. What about the Empire of Ireland? With me and all of my subjects. You know, like Iceland and Greenland and Canada and the US and Central America and Peru and Colombia and Argentina and New Zealand and Indonesia and Eastern Siberia. All these places which have different names to what I just said. All of these places. They should all be involved. Oh, look at the manpower go up so fast. Not fast enough, really. I wish it went up a lot faster. Tax it. Don't think so. Let's not piss off the colonies. So they took over the land I occupied. That's hardly fair. Luckily, we don't have a truce with them. They don't have any friends. Alright, looks like we need to get our transports ready. These guys will be ready to take over these here lands. Whereas you, my transports, will be going over here to amass our forces. Or help them amass over to this side of the land. And the next episode, we'll have a little bit of war with these fellows. That will happen. Was that rebellion in my country? My great empire somewhere? It's probably just the French rising up in their own little lands. Oh, boys, let's get over here and let's get the maintenance up. Let's do it. We're about to see our trading come explode at some point. What's this one of the guy in Zanzibar? Fitzwilliam will do. Look at all these trade nodes I rule. Aren't I just incredible? I should have sent you the other way. Oh well. Can't imagine they have that much of an army. We'll have you two over here to invade this way. We'll have you guys over on this side to take over these fine areas. Take over these fine lands and yeah. I'm sure that will go well whilst you guys take over that. Could do a little army over here to just finish off that, but it's not really that important, is it? No. Do you have a reason to threaten war against you? Nope. Oh, much war! Oh, yes. Forgot about that. Looks like Tio Hut exists. Oh, fuck. Bengalese revolutionaries. The revolution was squashed when Hungary was destroyed. Place of an emperor. For some reason, they have an empire. Hungary? They lost to Austria. They're not an empire. Fuck them. And the real empire is the Empire of Ireland. Anyway, that'll do for this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.